They changed the name of YouTube sponsors. They're now called YouTube members, and it sounds terrible. Why would you make that change? You know how hard it is to sell people? Okay, it's bad enough when it was called sponsors, because I'm sitting here trying to convince people to send me $5 a month to get access to what? The worst Discord server ever known by man?